apart from the photo day organized by the uni, I'd say also the friends that I've made.
I don't know, I guess Hong Kong taught me to be a well-rounded person in terms of studying and personal growth.
Living in a hall is you being able to interact with local students from Hong Kong and being able to make friends with them as well.
A cultural immersion. That's what it means to me, yeah.
Thank you for the international exposure. Both of us went to several countries the past 4 years.
And for all the learning opportunities, be it career-wise, personal-wise, really glad to have been here in the past 4 years.
So thank you.
Thank you. I love Hong Kong U.
Thank you, Hong Kong U.